For me, you know, when I think of ethics, I think also of how I'm working with my subject. Because a lot of the times, the subjects I have that I'm working with, whether it was Johnny Cash or even the members of The Clash, or now in my new film, Roberta Flack, there's something that's happened in their lives that if you don't treat it with sensitivity or grace or, openness and with an open heart, that it can come off sensational or exploitive. Serpico is a great example because I was taking him to a lot of the places that he had never been to since, like I took him back to where he was shot. He had never been there since he was shot. Now that's a big ethical question to do that. Do I do that? You know, him and I talked a lot about that. We had therapists involved in the story too. But you know, one of the things I always talk to my team about is that, you know, one way to also decide what's ethical is there's the two paths. There's the hard path or the easy path. Generally, the easy path is an unethical path. You're going for the low-hanging fruit of, you know, exploiting, bringing Serpico out for all his emotions and getting that on screen rather than are we really trying to discover what happened the night of the shooting, which we ended up discovering all this new stuff that no one knew about. And I think something Blair said that earlier, which I always talk to the young filmmakers that come work with us at La Luta, which is do not lie. Do not lie to try to get people to be in the film. Do not lie to try to get the stories. Do not lie in telling, to try to get funding. Because also, you know, you have to tell a lie 1,000 times. So if you want to just do it, you don't even want to be ethical, but it's like, you know, don't do the hard work of like lying. But it's much better to always aim to be as ethical as possible because then the door's open.